Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we're gonna make a simple gift using newspaper for Mother's Day. So no more further delay, let's get into the video. Take a newspaper, fold that and cut into two halves. Using a pencil, make a newspaper roll. Roll it up tightly. Apply glue and secure it. Paint it with your favorite color. Next, take an earbud, dip in the white paint and make some random dots over the roll to make it look even more cute. I already made one roll which I converted into a letter M. So I'm going to convert this roll into a letter M. Make sure in making both the letters in same size. As it is a newspaper, you can bend it easily to get the required shape. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then you can do now. Press the subscribe button as well as the bell icon to get the instant notification for my next videos. That's it, both M letters were ready. Next, we are going to make letter O. For making letter O, we need another newspaper roll and a tape roll. So do as it is in the video to get the O shape. And at last, staple it to secure it firmly. Paint it and then make some random dots over it. So here I am having a yellow color glitter foam sheet. If you are not having this, you can use any waste piece of cardboard or even a A4 sheet. Using the glue, I am sticking all the three letters on the foam sheet. After it dries, I will cut these letters out from the foam sheet. Next, take a cardboard piece, stick all the letters to it with the help of the glue. Allow it to dry properly and then do further steps. I'm cutting out some pieces from both the sides to make it even. Next, I'm having these strips with me which I cut from the foam sheet. So I'm going to use these strips over the four sides of the cardboard. You can fix this step using the newspaper roll also. This is an additional step. If you're having cotton with you, then apply glue all over the empty space and fill the area with cotton. This makes your craft to look even more beautiful. The last step is stick your mother's photo inside the letter O to complete your craft. That's it friends, we made a beautiful craft using the newspaper. Thanks for watching.